This is a song I wrote, and it's called Ruler of the World. And it's about when you look out through your eyeballs, and you see 20 other people looking out of their eyeballs to, like, kind of realize that they are doing the same thing. Like, they can't see their face. They can see your face. And those are people. Those aren't just, like, shells and things that you're not in. They're just like you, you know. They're just like you. They have problems. They get happy. They get sad, and this crazy guy was in the bar the other day. Completely insane, you know. I mean, but you know, he was a person. He was a real person. He's got a mom. He's got a dad. He came from somewhere. He just, through circumstance, somehow, just not in a good spot, you know. And then at the same time, like, it's cool to see people in great spots as well. I wonder how they got there. And there was a thing on the Facebook one time, and it said, if you see an old guy or an old gal walking by, and they've got like a Vietnam hat or a veteran hat on, like, that person was the biggest badass you have ever seen. And they have seen the craziest things that you can't even imagine. I know I can't even imagine. So it's just cool just to realize that people are people. They've been places, they've done things. This is called Ruler of the World, and it's about not being the ruler of the world.
Thank you.
being assholes. Hard to feel alone, but we're